Nominated for Reporters Without Borders 2019 prize for impact are Liu Guang from China. The well-known Chinese photojournalist Liu Guang documents social issues and environmental problems resulting from rapid industrial development in what is now the world's second biggest economy. His aim, above all, is to draw the Chinese government's attention to the gravity of the level of pollution in China. His series on cancer villages highlights the health effects of water polluted by industrial waste on those living near factories. His portraits of AIDS villages earned him one of his three World Press Photo Awards. Based in New York since 2005, he was arrested during a return visit to China in Urumqi, the capital of Xinjiang province, after meeting with local photographers on the 3rd of November 2018. His family and colleagues have heard no news of him since then. Bihus.info from Ukraine. A reporting collective created by investigative journalist Denis Bihus, Bihus.info left its mark on Ukraine's 2019 presidential election. As a result of its revelations about massive defense sector embezzlement implicating President Petro Poroshenko's inner circle, Poroshenko was forced to fire a close associate, the National Security Council's vice president. Bihus has been well known in Ukraine since 2013 when he launched Nachi Rochi, an investigative current affairs program on Zik TV that was very popular. In a country in which corruption is the mother of all evils, his reporting has led to the dismissal and the prosecution of many corrupt senior officials. He plans to continue. Pham Doan Trang from Vietnam. Operating in what is one of the world's most oppressive environments for dissident journalists, Pham Doan Trang is the founder of Luat Khoa, an online magazine that specializes in providing information about legal issues. She's also the editor of The Vietnamese, which helps citizens to defend their rights and resist the Communist Party's arbitrary rule. She has also written many books, including one defending the rights of Vietnam's LGBT communities. 10 years after its publication, Vietnam has paradoxically become one of the countries at the forefront of this issue, decriminalizing same-sex marriage. Pham Doan Trang has been beaten by the police because of her work and was detained arbitrarily twice for several days in 2018. Sudanese Journalist Network from Sudan. The Sudanese Journalist Network has kept international human rights and press freedom NGOs such as RSF informed of the seizures of newspapers and the hundreds of arrests of journalists by President Omar al-Bashir's police and security forces, especially the National Intelligence and Security Service, in the past year. The SJN has also organized demonstrations to demand the release of detained journalists and to protect against press freedom violations, despite all the risks resulting from an environment of extreme hostility towards the media. The campaigning helped obtain leading newspaper editor Osman Mirghani's release in March 2019.